Good morning and a warm East Midlands welcome to the very first EMTV News Bulletin. I'm Deborah Hullenby.